Listen to all the creatures of the forest. Watch all the trees, the animals, and all the living things. You'll learn more from them than books.
Keep silent in the forest and listen. Creator's wisdom whispered on the wind.
There is much to be learned that will prepare you for the journey that you will soon undertake.
I have seen that in this great undertaking, it is not enough for a man to depend simply upon himself,
but he must rely on the Creator and his brothers.
For the journey will take him to places unfamiliar.
It will be a test of body, mind, and spirit.
A very great vision from the Creator is needed, and the person who has it must follow it, as the eagle seeks the deepest blue of the sky.
We welcome you to our circle. Your spirit is scouting, and cheerful service has brought us here tonight from the forest. We come to share and trust unto you our stories and spirit. So tonight, I ask you to engage yourself in our tales and take us back to the time of our people.
Land. Communication among the people was difficult because there was no written language.
On a night such as this, a mighty man was born among the Cherokee people. Like a great fire from the heavens, he showed the way for the people. They named this child T-Boy-A!
Tee-Boy-A!
On the banks of the upper Coosa River, Sequoia invented for his people a means of communication. He invented the Cherokee alphabet. Within a short period of time, most Cherokee could read and write in their own language.
With the coming of settlers, the great Cherokee nation was forced to remove from their beloved homeland and moved to the west. The Cherokee nation was to be divided. Many of the families would remain in the Great Smoky Mountains, while others would be forced to travel westward. Many of them were to die while traveling the Trail of Tears.
alphabet permitted communication between families separated by the Trail of Tears. At times, families and relatives will reunite, and they will be dancing and feasting. The crow dance was performed at such times. The dance imitates the flock of quail within the forest.
Without the unselfish service to each other, the Cherokee Nation may have perished after the Trail of Tears. In scouting, there are also unselfish individuals, those who strive to do their best, both in scouting and in their community. It is with these scouts in mind that Dr. E. Erner Goodman, a director at Philadelphia's Treasure Island Scout Camp, founded the Order of the Arrow in 1915 to recognize those scouts who best exemplified the scout oath and law in their daily lives. Today, the Order of the Arrow is known as Scouting's National Honor Society.
The purpose of the order is fourfold: to recognize those scouts and scouters who best exemplify the scout oath and law in their daily lives, to maintain camping traditions and spirit, to promote scout camping within the unit, and to crystallize the scout habit of helpfulness to a lifelong purpose of leadership and cheerful service to others. The three principles of the order are
brotherhood, cheerfulness,
and service.
It is with these ideals in mind that the Airmen of Coosa Lodge provide countless hours of service to the Greater Alabama Council and to the communities at large.
The Airmen of Coosa Lodge continue the traditions that were held at Treasure Island Scout Camp the present day. We do this by holding a lecture to each scout unit that requests one. Scouts will earn the first class rank have 15 days and nights of camping in the last 2 years. And with the Scoutmaster's approval, are eligible candidates to join our order. The order is unique in that those who are eligible candidates are by and large not members of the society. All elected members are requested to turn in a ballot rather than those already in the order.
Tonight, you are gathered here to recognize those scouts who have been elected by their fellow scouts for candidacy into our order. Upon completion of an ordeal, these scouts will become full members of Kusa Lodge Order of the Arrow. Our guides will escort those so chosen to the front so that they may be publicly recognized. Chris King, please rise. Blake Taylor, please rise. Evan Joseph, please rise. James Colby, please rise. Bryce Anderson, please rise. Carson Easterling, please rise. Daniel Breeland, please rise. Ben Carr, please rise. Mason Cannon, please rise. Austin Jones, please rise. Charlie Worley, please rise. Ron Moore, please rise. Cooper Wright, please rise. Barrett Starr, please rise. Woody Anthony, please rise. Will Snyder, please rise. Saunders, please rise. Christina Saunders, please rise. Xavier Johnson, please rise. Bailey, please rise. Thank you. congratulate these candidates for membership into our order.